This race over 2100. Great Hand has drawn in two. All set, ready to go here for the running of race number one of eight. 2100, The Journey. All set. Green light on and racing. Now the front line all came out pretty well with Great Hand, one of the best away. Also another buddy from out wide, gate six, in fact, has been able to go up outside the leader. Back in third placing, Four Star Chef, and Harp's got away okay. Caught out three wide early though, and three lengths from the leader between them as they sweep around this top turn. Kettering Girl, and on the inside, Better Bet Big. It's covered by Top Chagrin, a son of a sister's there with them. It's second last on settling. Last of all is Indiana Angel. Down to the winning post and two laps now to travel, and Bruce Harpley is off with Harps, and he goes up on the outside searching for the lead. He's not going to get it all his own way. Great Hand on the inside trying to keep him out. He's running second now. He has been able to keep Harps out at the moment. Back running third, might get a nice card, another buddy. Third, Four Star Chef on the inside, they're followed by Kettering Girl, Better Bet Bigger Neck away, Topsy Grinner. It's third last at the moment, son of a sis second last, and last of all is Indiana Angel. Had a bit of a war up front, and Great Hand's driver wouldn't surrender, and he leads out by a half a length now to Harps on the outside. Bruce Harpley takes hold of the favourite, second the outside as they face the breeze, third on the inside, Four Star Shark, and then on the outside getting a nice card into it well is another buddy behind them, three back the pegs, Better Bet Big. There goes Top Chagrinner moving forward out three wide. Between them is Kettering Girl, son of a sister, and Indiana Angel. They're together at the tail as they go down the back. The first two quarters quick, 28-4 and 29-9 the first two quarters. They can hear the bell as they sweep down to the winning post with a lap to travel. They're a half mile from home, and that quarter in 32-2. Now they're three across the track, and pressure once more goes on the leader, and that is Great Hand on the inside. Bruce Harpley's urging Harps along. We'll see how much toughness is in the Junie Pacer. Three wide, Topsy Grinner. In behind them, Four Star Chef, and then it's being covered by another buddy who's having a beautiful trail in behind them. Over on the inside then, Indiana Angel, Better Bet Big, Kettering Girl, and son of a sis is last of all. They sweep toward the 400. They're homeward bound in the first. The Turner's Furniture one pace in that quarter in 32.2. And the leader, Great Hand, I tell you what, if you back the favourite, you want to start hoping and praying at the 300. Great Hand finding something. So too is Harps on the outside, and another buddy. The one we predicted might run a hole is three wide and coming into it into the straight. The leader, Great Hand, in the centre is Harps, and on the outside, another buddy. He's driving confidently on another buddy. Goes up to Great Hand. Another buddy. Can he put his head in front? He certainly can. And another buddy, untouched, goes to the line to beat Great Hand. Third was Harps. They were followed in by Four Star Chef, Kettering Girl, Topsy Grinner. Indiana Angel was behind them. Better Bet Big. And last of all was Son of a Sis.